Happy to introduce two veteran Sing for America tenors that are always waiting in the wings for someone to get sick. And they might even give somebody the flu. Pedro Rodelas and Erich Stratmann, of all people, they're going to come out and sing a gorgeous duet from the musical The Secret Garden. It also happens to be the name of the title, fits our program, Lily's Eyes. Pedro and Eric, sing it out.
Strangely quiet, but now the storm simply rests. Strike again. Remains, she lingers on. Something stirs me to think of her. I think of her.
From death she casts a spell. All night we hear her sighs. And now a girl has come who has her eyes. She has her eyes. The girl has Lily's hazel eyes. Those eyes that saw him happy long ago. Those eyes that gave him life and hope he'd never known. How can he see the girl and miss those hazel?
She has her eyes. The girl has Lily's hazel eyes. Those eyes that closed and left me all alone. Those eyes I feel will never, ever let me go. How can I see this girl who has her hazel eyes? In Lily's eyes, a castle, this house seemed to be. And I, her bravest knight, became my lady fair. Was she?
She has her eyes, she has my Lily's hazel eyes. Those eyes that loved my brother, never me. Those eyes that never saw me, never knew I longed to hold me close, to live at last in Lily's eyes.
Imagine me a lover.
I longed for the day she'd turn and see me standing there. Would God have let her stay? She has her eyes. She has both hazel eyes.
Those eyes that saw me.
Those eyes that first I loved so. How can I now forget
that once
that
I dared
to be in love?
Wow. Thank you, Pedro. Thank you, Eric. Thank each other, and thank you, musicians, chorus. Wow.